Curtis.
Oh, come on, Bryce. You know exactly what is going on.
Fill me in, please.
Okay, last week, I walked in my office and saw my safe open. $35,000 were gone like this. Guess what we found inside? Your fingerprints.
Sounds pretty suspicious.
Now, doesn't it?
Thought my salary lacked a bit. Or two. You know, you had me there doing all kinds of horrible stuff for you. But still, you paid me like I was cleaning your house.
I've had enough of your shit, Bryce. Listen to me carefully. If it was anyone else, you would already be dead! Dead!
But because it's you, because we get history,
I'm giving you this one more chance.
You tell me where my money is, and you walk.
If I tell you, you let me go.
Yeah. And we'll leave all of this bullshit behind us.
All right then. The money is located in the coordinates 3674 North. 115 10 30 West.
See, wasn't that hard at all, Bryce?
Boss.
Yeah.
It's a casino in Las Vegas.
Oops.
It was my money, Bryce! My money! What's all of this really worth dying for?
Seeing your face when you heard it was worth dying twice.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, I can only kill you once, but, you know, I'm gonna enjoy the hell out of this. Die hell. Shit. I'll get back to you soon, Bryce. Keep me company, I got an important business call. Hi, Mom.
Mom, I don't really think I can come to dinner tonight. I'm kind of busy with work and all. No. What the? Okay, Mom, I think I need to go. Come on, guys, get after him!
Boss, he's here!
Oh, shit. Right there!
So what's your next joke gonna be, Bryce? How about I choke you to death?
Bloody funny, Curtis.